We made it to London, everyone. So I just took a flight from Boston, so red eye. I left Boston at 10 p.m. and just got to London. So right now I'm waiting at Terminal 3 for Sam. So I was at Terminal 5, but I took the train to get here. So far so good. And then we can't wait to see Tiff. So Tiff's in pastry school or baking school here. So we're gonna see her, but she's actually doing final exams right now. We'll see her when she gets out, and I'm so excited. Day one in London. Hi, Sam.
Next station, West Ealing.
So we just like freshened up at Tiff's apartment, and Tiff is still taking her finals now. So we're gonna walk around and get some food. What are you laughing?
It's so funny.
I can't do this here. You came in from the other side. Took your time, made me feel alive. Why'd you let me go? Never tried. You want to be alone. What did you think of mine? Was it funny like you're the other guy passing by? Everything you can think when you are kidding. We just finished eating this honey bun pastry that was really good, and also got this really good oat latte at a cafe that Tiff recommended. And now we're just gonna walk around and shop.
If you're gonna film, come closer! That's one, that's two, and he's still here. That is three, but just in case it wasn't good enough, that's four, five, that's six.
I'm so confused. Hi, Tiff. Okay, this is our London day two, and we're gonna get coffee with Tiff, and then me and Sam are gonna get brunch and also just like shop around at Notting Hill, and then Tiff is gonna go study at her school, and then we'll meet back up with her later for dinner. Exciting.
One here and one in
Yeah. Mmm, we're good.
It's so good.
Yeah.
I'm just so lucky.
It's supposed to be raining all 5 days that we were here, but it was pretty like good weather in the morning, but now it's suddenly raining. And right now we're on our way to get pizza, so that'll be very yummy.
Should we wait for the other?
A prawn pizza.
fennel sausage, prosciutto, and pineapple. Day 3 in London. We're gonna get some food and coffee and like donuts at Borough Market and just walk around. Yum. You got pistachio, red velvet, like red velvet chocolate, I think, and then blackcurrant cheesecake. What do you think?
It's all right.
Just saw a big band and took some pictures, and now we're gonna go shopping. It's raining right now. Luckily, we have an umbrella. But we're waiting online outside this French restaurant because it opens at 6:30, but there's no reservation, so we'll see if we get in, because I think we're on the cutoff of like people who are like the fresh on people seated first, so we will see. Today, but right now we're going to dishoom and eat food. Day 4 in London. Day in London, it's day 5, and right now we're gonna go get some coffee and pastries, and then go to the Tate Modern, a museum, and then afterwards, it's a really packed day today. We're doing afternoon tea, and then we're going to the Sky Garden with Tiff after she's done with her exam, and then we're eating dinner together, and then we're flying out tomorrow. So time has passed by really fast.
On a long way, the sunset.
fashion museum. We're gonna walk through the park to just see Buckingham Palace, and then that will be tea time. So we're gonna go to the, what's it called? Wolseley for afternoon tea. But I'm really hungry, so I got a cruffin. It's like pistachio and raspberry, very good. But yeah. Tomorrow, and then we're just gonna go to the airport.